today. I'm taking on one of the most dangerous explorations I've ever attempted. Over the course of one whole day, I traversed more than 10 miles in a confusing and seemingly endless tunnel system hidden deep within the forest. As I entered the portal, I noticed it was oddly quiet, and I began to have a strange feeling I was being watched. While I continued to explore deeper within the tunnels, I started to notice signs that I may not be alone, which led me to have one of the most terrifying encounters I've ever experienced. Join me on this exciting adventure.
I do not know where I'm going. What was that? Something's back there. Oh, is that it? There's like a cave over there. I don't know if you guys can see that. That's pretty cool. I'll come back there and I'll check that one day. Oh, it's thorn bushes. Fuck. Look at all these rocks back here. That's pretty cool. Somebody made some little rock formation. No hiding in there. There it is. This is my first time doing something like this. as you can see, the further you go down, the less graffiti you see. I wonder if anybody else does this kind of stuff all alone. I'm gonna have to check YouTube after this, just to see. It's getting quieter now. This graffiti must be really old. Witch thingy. Yeah, me too. Giant rat. I really hope I don't bore y'all with this exploration of me just walking through a tunnel. Like that one. can see a light at the end of the tunnel. God, I hope I don't have to duck down. Or I'll be turning around. What the fuck? Where is this? Wonder where I'm at. It's nice and quiet though. Yeah, it keeps going. I just gotta duck under this. It's very steamy right here. Wonder where this is. That looks cool. So it's this one. Alright. It's getting darker now. Deeper. No more graffiti now. A little bit right there. God, this thing just keeps going. Fuck. It's getting way too deep.
A Initially, after hearing the stories online of people seeing creatures within tunnels, I figured the stories were a little embellished. But the deeper I traversed inside these tunnels, I stumbled across a creature that is worse than anything I could have imagined. As the floodwaters in the tunnels rose, it began to get rather difficult to continue walking due to the loss of traction. I feel like now is a good time to tell you that this exploration was extremely difficult, with all the rushing water coming towards me, and the air being so foggy, moist, and dense, making it difficult to see and breathe. This exploration was extremely dangerous. Because of all the noise from the rushing water, I had to lower the audio, making it hard to hear anything I was saying at the time.
There's a lot of water down there. Shit, it just keeps going.
far as I go. Sorry y'all, it's so loud, I can't even really talk to y'all.
this water. And it just gets deeper and deeper.
What the fuck? Did y'all hear that? Sound like somebody screamed. Absolutely no graffiti whatsoever. Still trying to find my way out of these tunnels. I'm hearing a lot of noises down there. Hopefully that's the end of the tunnel. I think I'm at the end. Thank God. Yes. Outside, at last.
finally made it out, y'all.
Thank you.